My sister had this dream. A bad dream. And the whole world was dreaming with her.
Dylan?
She'd convinced herself that she was awake. She's always been stubborn. I knew I had to end her dream. I had to wake her up. I had to rip down the poster she'd been staring at. Cut off her eyelids to make her see. To save her.
Somewhere. Locked inside. I know, because that's how it was for me.
Thank you. Time for applause, cliches, death out of time. Breaking first, second, third, fourth, fifth, fourth, 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 fourth. You fall. And you stay in seven hertz. Happy, no one is human, you just can't stop.
Dylan's in a coma. I don't know if there's anything of him left in there. If he'll ever find his way back. The portal's been closed, but the hiss is still in the oldest house. And the lockdown can't be lifted as long as any trace of it remains. I'm working on a solution with my management team, but there is still a long road ahead. I'm the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. We're in this together. You and I.
There's nothing left to say. Thank you.